Get him, it's Heartybbq. Another day, another Shadows over Innistrad pack. Let's sink our teeth into some value. Ooh. Nope, don't even need to. Just pulled straight apart. That's handy. Wow. All right. Let's check it out. Check it out. Where are our first picks? Man, these blue cards, I don't know about blues. Doesn't seem great. Rabbit Bite does seem great. Okay, that's an easy front runner so far. And then we got Reduced Ashes, also a very, very good removal spell. Okay. Reaper of Flight, Moon Silver. Yeah, pretty good. What else we got? Bound by Moon Silver. Hello. Ever After? Yeah, it seemed fine. And then Kindly Stranger, 3 mana, and then 3 mana again, becomes a 4-3. When it transforms, you may destroy target creature? What? I dropped this on the floor! What is this card? Oh, you have to have Delirium. Okay, alright. Seems reasonable. Once you have Delirium, then you get to destroy a thing and become a 4-3. That's pretty good, but it does require Delirium. So, here are our front runners for this pack, and man... That's such an easy pick, though. Look at Bound by Moon Silver. So good. Just shuts down anything. 3 mana. Easy. Almost unconditional. Very little ways to destroy enchantments. There are some, but not very many. It's basically just gonna... Well, it doesn't stop activated triggered abilities. But other than that, you know, even if your opponent's got 6, 6, 7, 7, doesn't matter. Just take it down with Bound by Moon Silver. So good. White. White just gets all the best removal. Sorry, other colors. Bound by Moon Silver is the greatest. Take it and take it often. You will not regret it. Now that's another pack done. Whew. We are almost done with my pre-release stack. Such a big taking at my local pre-release. I posted that deck list from my pre-release on my Twitter at HardyBBQ. So if you want to see my deck list from my draft and that pre-release, head on over there. But until next time, HardyBBQ out.